I'm not gonna explore that way, because it is legit trapped. Hey everyone, welcome back. As always, my name is Oz. Today I'm checking out a game called Sheepy, A Short Adventure. This is created by Mr. Suicide Sheep. So this is a game. It's a platformer. We play as Sheepy, and we go and explore the Forgotten Realms. So let's start our journey. Oh, there's controller rumble on this. What was that? Oh. The piano is like come alive. Oh. Oh, it's like a spirit that infested a sheep plush? Oh, I have to hit a button to wake up. Okay, I'm awake. I have a cute little smile on my face. I could jump around. Oh, what's this? Doo-dee-doo-dee-doo. Oh, I climb! What's this? I collected something! Is there a... This is cute. Doo-dee-doo, I skip, I play. That was cool little interaction. Where are we going now? Continuing on. First steps. Chapter 1, I'm guessing? Okay. Oh. Alrighty. Oh, don't fall, Sheepy! Why?
According to the blueprints, the entrance should be around here, somewhere. According to the blueprints...
What blueprints? Entrance to what? To where? To who? Where am I going? What happens if I fall? Oh, I just straight up die. Good to know. Oh, I didn't make it far enough. This is super cute. Super cute sheep. Oh, don't fall, Sheepy. Whee. Oh, so cute. Birdies! I can't do a running start. Whee! Oh. Did I... Oh, no! It was the entrance. Wake up, Sheepy! Oh! I think these are secrets. I don't know what they're for, but I like finding them. Secrets, secrets, secrets! Oh, this is super cute. I love this. Alright. More platforming. Whee! Whee. Whee. So cute. Oh, they crumble. It seems like there is a hidden place to the right. Yeah, I found it. I found the hidden place to the right, thank you. And then I jumped to my doom. Oh, I almost jumped straight over into my doom. We're on floor negative one. Okay. Do I jump down? Oh, I do. Oh, what's this? This place is huge. I think I'm lost. Damn, I will continue to go deeper, but I hope I will find a way to go up soon. A lost note. Oh, we can't go that way. Okay. Oh. We really need to remove the debris. I'll contact Belgian tomorrow. Oh!
If you're hearing this message, something went wrong. This is beyond all of us.
Oh, I shouldn't have gone this way. I should have went the other way first. Oh, what's wrong with that teddy? Teddy? Hello? Oh no. Patches, the lost bear? What? Unexpected! Oh. Come on at me, bro. Oh. What happened? Oh! I am powerful now? Poor bear? Oh. I can double jump now. Very useful. Actually, wait. Do I want to continue on? Whoa! I'm being chased by a demonic stuffed bear! What the hell, man? What? Oh, we fallen. Chapter 2, The Descent. How far did we fell super far. Wake up, Sheepy. I guess that must be hold music. We fell a long way. Is this a note? This place will be switched off soon. If you find this, I recommend you leave as soon as possible. The chief engineer. Okay. Right. I guess we jump over here. And then over here. Then this way. I hear something. Oh. No! Okay. There we go. That's... Hold on.
I've made it to the lower levels of the facility. However, no one has been here for a long time. Something isn't adding up.
Final report. Everyone seems to have been evacuated correctly. At least everyone we could have saved. Engineer. I should have went up. Why was I dum-dum? Why did I jump down here first? Elevators have all been disconnected with the success. To use them, you will first need to reactivate the lever and then press the button. And press the button. Oh, I have to actually hold down to press the button. Gotcha. That makes sense. That looks like a fall. I don't want to take that yet. I need a second lever. Maybe I do need to fall down here. Oh, it's not a fall. We're just walking this way. Okay. Alright, let's go down this elevator now. And pressing. What is this facility and where are we going? Why are we a sentient stuffed lamb? Ooh, it's a huge facility. Oh my Lanta. What is this place? It is gargantuan. Thomas, if you can finally find a way out of that stuck elevator, I'll be waiting for you outside. I hope you won't die here. It would be too stupid. Alex. Oh. Oh no, he didn't make it. I'm so sorry, Thomas. Oh, that was cool. Let's see. Warning, you are forbidden to go down into Zone 3 before having your equipment checked by the authorized services. Belgian. Well, there's no one here to check my equipment, so down we go. Employee orientation. I don't know if I want to be an employee here, thank you.
Once inside the facility, please make your way to storage 004 to collect your equipment.
Okay. Descending even further.
Any unauthorized personnel will be subject to permanent removal.
Permanent removal. That sounds very permanent. Zone 3 is officially closed. If you were assigned to this area, check with your superior about your new assignment. Okay. Well, I can hide. It's very dark in here. Oh, another loading screen. Let's see. Chapter 3, Revelation. All right. Offices of Belgen, Inc. Huh. Wonder what that is. I can't... That's on the outside. Okay, so... Something happened, and there's a radio out there that we could talk to. But first, we descend. That poor dude right there. Wonder what got him. Nothing over here. Okay, so there's 6 levers in total. Is that a bunny? Alright, what does it say?
They lied to me. They sent out your operation is on a scale I cannot comprehend. Whatever happened here, they're ordered.
I could see that. They... Hold on. Come on. Jump. Hello.
Yeah, check the connections again. Yeah, I'm still seeing red. God, this earthquake really messed things up. Hey, what's taking Tony so long? I need some goddamn coffee. Oh, you were what?
Oh my. So here's that dude. Oh, there's a little sheepy plushie right there. Okay, so 2 of them are on. Something here killed everyone. What did they find down here? Woo! No, 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 no! Okay, good. Alright, let's... see where that bunny went. I just want to go down here. Rabbit? This is a huge area, my lord. I'm just... Where am I going? Oh, okay. No! Oh. This just takes me back here. No way back. Okay. Well, that seems awfully final. Let's go back down. Go back down here and... I'm sure there's something down here I'm meant to do. What's this? Shipment summary. Okay. Charcoal, crystal, copper, quartz. Status ready to go. Okay. Where are we going? We're going down. Why are we going down? Let's see. What is in the way here? Oh, it's a door in the way. Okay. Back up, I guess? Can't go there yet. We shall go back and find the other lovers. This new deposit is full of crystals. Hope that Belgin will offer a bonus for this discovery. We will all be richer soon. Alright.
These crystals have been found at dig sites as far back as the early Paleolithic. To see them growing here is incredible and unprecedented.
There must be a reason why. Oh, look, a bunny! Oh, I found one. All right. Whoa. Become the small sheepy. All right, where am I going? must jump across crater. Alright. We got the... We don't got the... Wait, what? What just happened? I'm way back over here! Emergency closure. This meteor station is permanently closed. It is strictly forbidden for anyone to enter this place without special authorization from Belgen Inc. Belgen. Okay. Look at the bunnies. Ooh, what's this? What are those little light rabbits? Okay. I'm obviously meant to go down, but before I go down, I want to check out this area over here. There is nothing this way after all! Alright. But this is cool, like, I wonder why... I'm a stuffed sheep, though. I don't know. We descend. We descend deep. Oh, this is where I go. Gotcha. Okay, I guess I go to the no way out place? Let's see, this way? Because I don't think I can go get that record thing down here yet, can I? No, I can't, okay. I don't even remember where that was exactly. Okay. Let's go this way then. No way back. Yeah, I probably should have went back and got that. Opening those doors, I would have gotten that. Right? I can't go back from here? No, I can't. Okay, that's right. Alright. Oh. Lovely. Alrighty, I made it! Come on, Sheepy, let's do this. I wonder why there's only, like, one boss battle, though. Warning, deep excavations. You're entering an archaeological dig site. Only the research team is authorized to enter. Authorize this, bitch. Thank you. Let's see. I feel like there's not really a way back from that, so I'm going to go explore over here first, where that trap was. I'm not gonna explore that way, because it is legit trapped. I like how the crystals light up and it gives you some, like, music. What does this say? I would never have imagined finding the ruins of an ancient civilization so far underground. It looks like they were using the crystals, but for what, we can't figure out. All right. Someone here. Lots of someones here. Okay. Oh! I touched the bull's head and... I become the bull god. That's what we do. Oh my lord. That is quite the boost. Chapter 4, Passage of Time. That's how we get past that. That is cool. Okay. We have powered up. Okay, let's try that again. Maybe I need to be up there. That was quite a run. Oh, this is so cool. Go, Sheepy, go! Whee! I think I'm meant to be going up rather than down, but... Oh, this is fun! Oh my gosh, I love it! What is going on? That was so much fun. That was so cool. Run? Alright. Run, I will. Whew. That was a cool sequence. 5 Purgatory. Are we, like, descending into hell or something? Maybe I meant to run. This is a restricted zone. This area is officially forbidden to anyone. Do not expose any part of your body to contaminated air and leave immediately. I am a superpowered sheep, and I say, screw that. I'm going to continue my descent.
Welcome to the Balgan Institute. Will be soon. You won't be leaving.
Interesting. Oh, there's a lot of dead people down here. Oh, hold on. If the experiment succeeds, Belgen, whatever, will be instantly propelled to the rank of the most powerful industry in the world. As an investor, I have to witness this historic event. E. Regelin, investor. Ooh, hold on. What's this? I paid an exorbitant price to see this. It had better not be disappointing. Freak! Alright. If you're reading this, you must know that many of us knew the... That the accident was coming. Belgen forced us to launch the experiment to impress investors, but it was too early. I hope at least... that our deaths have not been in vain and that our research will help humanity to move to the right direction. Oh, hate to tell you, buddy. Is that a warrior bear? Oh, it is. He's got a big ass sword. Patches, the dark bear! Oh! Oh. Gotcha, that's what I do. Come on, Patchy. Come on. Oh no, I got to the last phase and then I died? Thank you. Ooh, I got him that time. Oh. The crystal's going to explode. Oh. Oh. Oh, he escaped. Do I... Oh! What am I doing? I'm absorbing this power? Oh. My goodness. This part's hard, man. Whew. What is that? Oh, I'm being propelled to the surface. What am I becoming? Oh. Whoa. What is going on? Where am I? Apotheosis? Am I becoming a god? Whoa. Oh dear.
One must make it all worthwhile.
Yeah. Ah, I almost made it. Oh, they gave it to me. Okay, made it up here. Do I... No! Do I just keep going up? I do, okay. Okay, this game. Good Lord. Where am I meant to go? Oh, that's where I meant to go. Good lord. Oh. No! Oh, this part is hard, man. Oh, shoot. Okay. Okay, I am on a safe place now. Well, kinda safe. Where the hell am I? Like, I am way up here. Good lord in heaven! Huh. Some of this is super hard, man. Whoa, where am I? It's me! You finally arrived, little one. Now, in order to complete your journey, you must return the power you were given. Your story in this world is coming to an end. What is this? It looks like a portal. Oh, it is a portal. Whoa. Oh. Do I need to get up there? Oof. Now I need to go over there. Okay. Oh, the bear is back. Oh, we have to fight this bear again? Dark energy, the evil source. Oh no. So the bear is good. It's protecting us. Okay, so we have to do all this while also fending off the evil over there now. Okay, okay. This is really intense now all of a sudden. Oh, I can't do that anymore. Batted me right off. Okay. I've given back that. Now I gotta get up there. It's not making this easy, is it? Woo! Oh, I can't run no more. I can't do the supercharge. All I can do is the double jump now. Woo! Oh, I fell. What is going on here? Woo! Where is the bear? Why can I not jump all of a sudden? Where's the bear? Woohoo! Oh, okay. What is going on now? I can no longer double jump. Come with me, bear! Get to the bear! Come with me! Come on! Grab him! We're going together! Yeah! I don't know where we're going, but we're going together! The end? Question mark? Ooh. A game by Mr. Suicide Sheep. Ah! That was so good! That was so good. I know I missed a few of the secrets. I wonder if that'll affect the fact that I need to know what happened! Oh, you can fast forward through these. Okay, that's good. So you can still... You can still see the credits, but perhaps not get a copyright struck. That's nice. That is very, very helpful. Thanks for playing! Thanks for making this! This was amazing! Are you gonna make a second game? 'Cause, dear Lord, please make a second game. Okay, well that was Sheepy, a short adventure. Oh my lord, that game was so good. I didn't know exactly what to expect, but that blew my expectations out of the water. I know there were some secrets. I'm not sure if that has any effect to the end of the game or not, but I know I collected at least two. There was that one pulling all those levers that I didn't get to, but hopefully that doesn't affect anything. So, thank you all so much for watching. If you like what you saw, please like, comment, share, and subscribe for more content just like this. I'm going to keep an eye on this creator because this game was so good. I hope they make a second one or another game like this because, wow. So again, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you all next time. Bye!